In this video, we'll show you how to fit an internal trim ready for when you clad the walls. Firstly, I'll show you the profile of the trim so you can see how it's designed. It is designed that the panels actually slot through there and slot through there. So when it's finished, all you see is this internal corner there of chrome. This piece of chrome does have a protective film on, which can be peeled off at a later date, but leave it on to the very last minute. These white pieces here that you can actually see, these will be concealed when the cladding slots into it, but this is where you screw through into your existing wall. It's one of the easiest jobs you have to do, so all you have to do is cut the trim to length, position in corner, and then screw through the white trim. On a full length, you'll probably need about 8 screws, probably 4 each side, like so. Once that's in position, that is all ready now to slide the cladding in from that wall and then into that wall.